DJ TJ 18, also known as Manga 18. I wanted DJ TJ 18 as my YouTube account, but someone else had already used it, so I got Manga 18. Today my review is the Lego Optimus Prime Dream 1. I got this off a YouTube video from someone else who did it, but I've done my own changes to it with the wheels here and the back bits here. That's it, this is it in lorry mode. Now, let's get to the transformation. Take off the arms, hands. Straighten it up and stand it up. When it's in this mode, it doesn't stand up right because the arms aren't out yet. But go ahead and pull the arms out. Then you need to grab hold of this bit and then pull it round. And then you see the little Optimus Prime Autobot signature. Twist the arm around and then grab his hand, connect it, and then exactly the same as the one, pull it out, twist it that way. Two little doors here, if I have them on. If you open them, then there you can see the head. Pull it right up, close these doors, and it stops the head falling back down. So that around. There you go, you have G1 Optimus Prime. Where those doors have added, it helps because now when you want to move it, you can have the head up or down, so it looks like it's nodding, and it can also spin. You have completely move this arm around. But one that's falling off. Not meant to do that. Arms go up, so that's all I can go up to. It's good to stand up, it's stand up on its own. I have got like a little stand for it so it can sit down on my shelf. I built this about 2-3 years ago, it's been sat on my shelf for ages, so I haven't had time to do this and make a review for it. So this is my G1 Optimus Prime. Thank you for watching and hope you enjoyed it.